Hi, this is my new discovery about the phases of the moon and the earth. I noticed that the total phase of the moon from the earth and the earth, the phase of the earth from the moon is equal to one at any time. So this is the phase of the moon, which is a new moon, which is, you cannot see the moon. This is the phase of the new moon, which is fully darkness. At the same time, this is the phase of the earth from the moon, which is full bright, full earth. So this was taken on the 14th of January 2010 at 12 hours GMT, Universal Time. See the other phase of the moon, which is the crescent. And you will notice at the same time the phase of the earth, which is the continuation of the circle. See exactly the opposite side, which is the darkness of the moon, will be the earth. So phase of the moon plus the phase of the earth equal to one complete circle. See the crescent of the moon plus the gibbous, or this phase of the earth, it will complete one complete circle. See the other phase of the moon, which is half moon, on the 23rd of January. The phase of the earth will complete that circle, see, at the same time. So still at any time, the phase of the earth plus the phase of the moon equal one, a constant one circle. This was taken on 30th of January. This is a full moon, complete circle of the moon. And now I expect, as you can expect, the phase of the earth will be fully dark circle. See, because the phase of the earth plus the phase of the moon will equal to one. So this is a complete one circle, which is full moon, and the earth will be, as you can see, fainty. It's completely in dark, full circle. Take the other phase of the moon, which is was taken on the 6th of February. It's a waning moon. This is half circle of the moon lit. And the phase of the earth will be the other half, which to complete that circle, see, at the same time. And this is the other phase of the moon taken on the 9th of February 2010, at the same time, 12 o'clock, GMT. This is waning moon. See the crescent of the moon, and see the phase of the earth now, which will be the complete, to complete that circle, will be the opposite side seen from the earth, like a lit gibbous. See? Now, this is taken on the 13th of February at 12 o'clock. This is the phase of the moon, which is went to new moon. As you can see, it's fully in darkness. So the phase of the earth will be full earth. So I proved now that at any time, the phase of the moon plus the phase of the earth will equal to one, a complete circle. The lit part of the moon plus the lit part of the earth will equal to one all the time, at any time. And this is a new discovery made by me. Thank you for now.